So I investigated being an A. James Clark Scholar because of my past experience in high school. I knew I was always interested in math, science, and engineering, but also I had a strong background and interest in entrepreneurship. And when I got the letter in the mail that A. James Clark Scholars was being brought to Duke, I was ecstatic and knew I had to apply. Being an A. James Clark Scholar has really opened doors for me. It's amazing. So I've been mentored by entrepreneurs who are very successful in their fields. I got to learn their pitfalls and their successes, which has really armed me with the proper skills for entering the business field. So this summer, the Clark Scholars and I are going to Cape Town, South Africa for a 10-week immersive business program. So I myself am going to be taking courses in product management. And the second half, we're going to be immersing in an internship where we work hands in hand with emerging businesses and startups in Cape Town, which I'm really excited about.